Breaking news of a deadly shooting at a gas station. According to Bargersville police, officers were called to the Circle K on State Road 144 around 5 this morning for a person shot. They say two victims were dead when they arrived. Officers believe the suspects left in a vehicle. Investigators say there isn't a reason for the community to be concerned. Police on the scene tell us they do not have a description.